Law enforcement and ATF agents are concerned as companies send people with little experience or ill intent kits to put together these ghost guns.
People have made guns for themselves for many, many years. Unfortunately, now we're seeing in the law enforcement world that this provision of the federal firearms law is being exploited to some extent.
John Hamm with ATF says these kits are widely available online. They come with about 80% of the ghost gun, leaving only 20% of the parts in assembly up to the buyer.
The kits that we've seen in the Midwest, somebody with really very little firearms expertise at all can take a kit and have a functioning gun in the matter of a couple hours.
Although ghost guns at crime scenes are not all that common in the Midwest, Hamm says they've seen an increase. As Tia mentioned, the shooting at Olathe East, the student was allegedly armed with a ghost gun. And the man who police believe shot and killed two people in Lenexa, investigators found a ghost gun inside his home. Both suspects have a history with breaking the law, and neither was supposed to have a firearm. But since ghost guns come in pieces, the federal firearms law does not require a background check to buy.
So you can acquire all of the parts that you need to put one of these guns together, regardless of whether you're prohibited or not, put the gun together, and now we have somebody who couldn't pass a background check who has just armed themselves with a firearm.
Ghost guns are also untraceable, making an investigation that much harder to solve. Hamm says the vast majority of people buying kits are hobbyists or sportsmen doing something they enjoy.
But it only takes a very, very few people with ill intentions to really cause a public safety concern within the community.
If you know of someone that has acquired a kit to make a gun that is not allowed to have a firearm, call 1-888-ATF-TIPS. You can remain anonymous. Reagan Porter, Fox 4, working for you.